last week. Okay, all right, you put up. Cessna 172, and it's low time. It's got 2,266 hours on it. We came up this morning. We were at about flew up at about 6,600 feet, 60 degrees. Very good. It's not an air conditioner, but 60 degrees. And a little bit of tailwind all the way up. And
it was really elevated in there.